Exodus chapter 24. And to Moshe he said, Come up to Yah, you and Aharon, Nadab and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel, and you shall bow yourselves from a distance. But Moshe shall draw near to Yah by himself, and let them not draw near, nor let the people go up with him. And Moshe came and related to the people all the words of Yah and all the right rulings. And all the people answered with one voice and said, All the words which Yah has spoken, we shall do. And Moshe wrote down all the words of Yah and rose up early in the morning and built a slaughter place at the foot of the mountain and 12 standing columns for the 12 tribes of Israel. And he sent young men of the children of Israel, and they offered ascending offerings and slaughterings of peace offerings to Yah of bulls. And Moshe took half the blood and put it in basins, and half the blood he sprinkled on the slaughter place. And he took the book of the covenant and read in the hearing of the people. And they said, All that Yah has spoken we shall do and obey. And Moshe took the blood and sprinkled it on the people and said, See, the blood of the covenant which Yah has made with you concerning all these words. And Moshe went up also Aharon, Nadab, and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel. And they saw Yah of Israel, and under his feet like a paved work of sapphire stone, and like the heavens for brightness. Yet he did not stretch out his hand against the chiefs of the children of Israel. And they saw Yah, and they ate and drank. And Yah said to Moshe, Come up to me on the mountain and be there, while I give you tablets of stone, in the Torah, in the command which I have written, to teach them. And Moshe arose with his assistant Yehoshua, and Moshe went up to the mountain of Yah. And he said to the elders, Wait here for us until we come back to you. And see, Aharon and Hur are with you. Whoever has matters, let him go to them. And Moshe went up into the mountain, and a cloud covered the mountain. And the esteem of Yah dwelt on Mount Sinai, and the cloud covered it for 6 days. And on the seventh day, he called to Moshe out of the midst of the cloud. And the appearance of the esteem of Yah was like a consuming fire on top of the mountain before the eyes of the children of Israel. And Moshe went into the midst of the cloud and went up into the mountain. And it came to be that Moshe was on the mountain 40 days and 40 nights.